We down in Florida on a hog, oh baby, yeah, we down in Florida on a hog. We down in Florida on a hog, can't be treated this way. We down in jail on my knees, oh boy, now we down in jail on my knees.
Cannonball Blues.
So the blues ain't nothing but a good man feeling bad. So the blues ain't nothing but a good man feeling bad. I know that feeling is one I've often had. Said I went to the bedside, looked at my woman's face. Said I went to the bedside, looked at my woman's face. Said I love you, honey, but I don't like your low down ways. Said I opened up the door and I stepped out on the ground. Said goodbye, honey, I'm Alabama bound. Said when I leave here, honey, don't you wear no black. Said when I leave here, honey, don't you wear no black. 'Cause if you do, my ghost is gonna creep right back. Cannonball. The train I ride, she's called the Cannonball. Get 16 coaches, she don't care no blinds at all. Looked out the window as far as I could see. Said I looked out the window as far as I could see. The band started playing, near my God to thee. Some railroad line. Gonna lay my head down on some railroad line. With the cannonball trying to pacify my mind.
How did you feel when you come out in the wilderness? Now how
I said, now how did you feel when you come out the wilderness? Now how did you feel when you come out the wilderness? Now how did you feel when you come out the wilderness? And leave it all alone. I said, I feel like praying when I come out the wilderness. I feel like praying when I come out the wilderness. I feel like praying when I come out the wilderness. I need it all alone.
Recording that was on Folkways Records. Mike Seeger found Doc Boggs in the 60s. Boggs had done some recordings in the 20s. And Mike Seeger recorded them in the 60s. I think probably, I don't know, maybe in his house. But anyway, this is on one of those 60s Folkways recordings, and it's called Glory Land.
Have friends.
Sound good?
Oh, yeah, sounds great.
Awesome. Rumbling the mics too much, was it? Okay, cool.